It seems like the market for Sonny Gray is heating up. We've seen several reports out there, Jack, that a deal could come down fairly soon.
All right, I spoke to someone tonight from the Yankee family about that very thing, and I was told that, yes, a deal for Sonny Gray, though maybe not imminent, is coming quickly, and there are several teams that are still involved, or at least a few teams that are still having conversations with the Yankees, so I can't pinpoint exactly where he is going, but though we thought Sonny Gray might be insurance at some point for the Yankees, as you said, Bob, they're comfortable with where CeCe is healthy. Wise, and they're going to move Gray, as Brian Cashman said, pretty soon after the season ended.
Well, doesn't it feel like, or didn't it feel like, Brian Cashman was waiting to see what his major league roster looks like before making a deal? Because you can trade Sonny for a big league player, or you can trade him for some prospects.
Right, and I think the way it's looking now, and we see what Sonny Gray did last season, and obviously the road splits versus home, it's a big difference. I think you're right, Flash, and the way they're set up right now, you're trading Sonny Gray for prospects. Yeah. You're trying to get somebody back for the future because their roster is pretty well set up. And somebody is probably going to get a very good pitcher, just not a guy who could succeed in New York. When you look at Sonny Gray, I think he tried to make every pitch be too perfect in New York. I think that became a problem for him. I think the whole thing of pitching at Yankee Stadium got in his head. He finished third in the AL Cy Young Award once. This guy is not a terrible pitcher. It just didn't work out in New York.